got the twins' attention. Sorry about that.
Open the gate!
Things are gonna change now that we're here.
Happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Good, let's go. I'll never get over what happened to the people on that train. All I can do is try my best to make things right.
Twins sure have an interest in you, huh? The highwaymen play games while we suffer. They built fight clubs and demolition derbies over our homes. It's not right.
I got some good stuff to trade. You should take a look.
That was too close.
Harder than ever.
A while back, some guy tried starting an animal shelter in the ruins of an old church. Ain't heard from him in a while. He had a bunch of supplies stashed there, too. Might be worth a look.
Howdy. Hi there. Okay, I'm in.
If it wasn't for you, Mom would have kept me at home. Liberating some assets, huh? Switching spots. There you survive out here. Nothing wasted. Been through worse. I won't rest until we run these masked assholes out of Hope County.
Oh,
I'm good. Let's go.
Creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice. Or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first. And it's always a fight.
Are crashed now. No more worldwide spider web.
Let's ride. That was it for me.
We had a resistance before the bombs fell. We got help from the ringer then, too.
Okay, I'm in.
Hey,
people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
I'm taking hits!
Please don't hurt me. Let's talk. Look, okay, yes, I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
Help me! Oh God, please help!
Thank you.
I'm good. Let's go.
Let us out here.
Got you now!
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again. And, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global. Just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
The other places in the world that are doing as well as we are.
Thank you.
That was it for me. To think I could just bring in a bunch of people to save us. We've got to do it ourselves. How you survive out here? Nothing wasted. I grew up grubbing for nuts and roots. Nice to have a place like Prosperity. Finders keepers. Everybody who comes to Prosperity helps make it better. Thank you. Things were going just fine before these massive fuckers showed up.
Assets, huh? I'm good, let's go. Don't be surprised if you catch me dancing to this stuff. Just saying.
A strange machine suddenly sprang to life over by Larry Parker's old place. And where there is working tech, there are always two things. Valuable materials and highwaymen. Be careful checking it out.
God, my heart is pounding. I can feel it in my ears.
Gotta count my lucky stars. Okay, I'm in.
You! I got you!
The highwaymen drive trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
dresser. I don't know if you've met Nana. She's like 1,000 years old, but she can shoot the dick off a mosquito. If she likes you, she might join your cause.
Happy you made it.
Hello.
I asked him, so you come in with Carmina.
Well, I'll be.
Open the gate!
Thank you.
Let's say we get to work. Plants like that are always useful.
Highwaymen are going after us and New Eden. No one is safe.
Cheers.
See ya.
Heads up.
I need a gunfight right now.
Not dying. Not yet. Funny how the places are so big and so small at the same time.
contacts you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Let's move! Been through worse.
The arrival of the train sure complicated the situation in the valley.
Yeah, that and
I heard Nadine locked herself in a junkyard and went a bit stir crazy before disappearing. She used to hoard comics. Maybe she left behind some supplies you can have.
You got your work cut out for you. These twins won't back down.
Gotta count my lucky stars. The twins took my father. Every inch of this county before I die. Mom's doing the best she can, but we can't build prosperity alone. We've all got to pitch in.
Mm-hmm. it for me.
Good, let's go.
These pink flowers even come from.
Hello, sir.
Not dying. Not
thank you.
come in handy. Too close. My parents always talked about something called the resistance. I don't know what that is.
Come back. Do some business.
Not dying. Not yet. The more we build prosperity up, the better chance we'll have at surviving this place. Try to hit them with something to knock off their energy.
job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
They had a good milling operation here.
Damn, this place is gonna be useful for repairs.
We know there's a rabbit out there causing trouble, but don't worry about that.
That lot of good the train's gonna do, huh?
Highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You got...
Hiya.
Hey there. Sorry about that whole train thing, Captain. Well, the highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
Forge has been retaken by the highwaymen. If you try to take it back, keep an eye out for alarms. If you get detected, they'll call an enforcer.
Come on.
Forge has been retaken by the highwaymen. If you try to take it back, keep an eye out for alarms. If you get detected, they'll call an enforcer.
Thank you.
Your rival stirred the wasp's nest, outsider.
Thank you. that was it for me.
Hope you're ready for it. Pastor Jerome and Ramon have been ambushing the highwaymen from an old silo over that way. But I haven't heard from them in a while. I bet Jerome would love to team up with a fighter like you. Chickens or anything, but I think you can win this. How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
Finders keepers.
Thank you.
Larry Parker's old place. You would not believe the stories my dad used to tell me about that guy. Lucky stars.
We know you've been out there doing good work for us. And Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy.
Wonder how folks
this
make
is our world now,
people.
Enjoy.
Falls End was a lost cause, liberating
from
Vanessa
when
he showed up.
Glad you're on our side here. There's a barn over yonder where the highwaymen paint their cars. I hear their artists got a nice cash squared away there, too. You know, in case that kind of thing might interest an enterprising person like yourself.
You've been making a world of difference ever since you arrived. Those assholes can find another garage to buff their vehicles. This one's ours.
Thank you.
anyone.
Shit!
You gotta get those fuckers in the hole.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
Happy you made this.
Call it, miss the bush.
Prosperity needs to beef up if it's gonna survive.
I couldn't have asked for more.
This guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
That train crash must have been terrible for you.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people. I hope Kim can get Prosperity up and running, but she's gonna need a lot of help.
Happy you made it.
Thank you.
So you come in with Carmina.
We really ought to reinforce those walls.
Of yourself.
Well, hi.